Hi, and welcome to GH First TV. This is a brief history of a great Ghanaian artist, Kofi Antubam. But before we start, please do well and subscribe to this channel, like and share. And please don't forget to smash the notification icon so you don't miss out on an upload. Thank you. Kofi Antubam, pioneer of modern art in Ghana.
Heaven knows where we are going. We know within.
Kofi Antubam, 1922 to 1964, was a Ghanaian artist and designer whose works of art depict understated aspect of community life in Ghana. His designs include state regalia such as the presidential mace and presidential seat used by Kwame Nkrumah. Antubam pioneered the use of Adinkra symbols in Ghanaian art. He was appointed a state artist by Kwame Nkrumah. Kofi Antubam was an influential and pioneering modern artist in Ghana. His realistic, narrative scenes of idealized African life, depicted in wall paintings and mosaics, influenced many artists after him. In 1957, Antubam was appointed as an official state artist following Ghana's independence, an unsurprising development given Antubam's firm belief that artists should contribute to national pride and development, representing Ghana in their artwork as a modern nation with a unique past and culture. Kofi Antubam received his art education at Ekomoda School in Accra and Goldsmiths College in London. He exhibited his work both in Ghana and internationally in cities such as London, Paris, Rome, Dusseldorf, and New York. Antubam challenged contemporary African artists to use the skills honed from their European-based art training as tools in painting cultural portraits of traditional African culture. A representational art style, he argued, was only a vehicle to express what lay within. Assimilation was the key concept for Antubam in the development of a national and African identity that, he argued, would remain distinct from East and West despite the assimilation of foreign elements. Thanks for watching. See you next time.